I was all excited too because I was researching my Navajo roots and I found out my grandfather, they told me he was a medicine man. I'm like, this is awesome. Grandpa's a medicine man. Turns out he was a pharmacist at CVS. Went to the Navajo reservation the first time I went there. I didn't realize how traditional the Navajo people are. They want to know two things on the Navajo reservation. They want to know your chapter house and your clan. They're like, Marc, do you know your chapter house? I'm like, chapter 11. Do you know your clan? I'm like, Wu-Tang. I'm not even full-blood Navajo. I'm a quarter Navajo. I'm a quarter Dene. I'm a duh. Quarter bloods, for those of you who don't know, blood quantum, we're like the Rodney Dangerfields of Indian country. Like, no respect, no respect. I tried dancing at the pow, they said, sit down, our people have suffered enough. I went to tribal health, asked for a doctor, they gave me a Dr. Pepper, no respect.